craziest college football weekend this court can remember. Counselor May is bringing a case that says there is some clarity, at least in the Heisman Trophy race. Counselor May, you are saying that the Heisman Trophy race from this point to the end of the season is down to two guys, Trent Richardson of Alabama, Robert Griffin III of Baylor. Proceed.
Your Honor, I've seen enough that's clear to me that these two players have separated themselves away from the pack of the other players. You look at Robert Griffin's numbers on the season, completing 73% of his passes, 33 touchdowns, only 5 interceptions. And not only that, RG3 has given us the wow moment this season. Starting in week 1 against TCU, the major upset, the way he played there. On Saturday against the Oklahoma Sooners, a top 5 ranked team. What he did to them, 479 yards passing, 4 touchdowns, no interceptions. Another huge wow moment. And his numbers on the season are better than just about anybody in the nation. You look at Trent Richardson playing in the most difficult division, particularly for running backs, to run the ball playing against the best defenses, has 20 rushing touchdowns on the season. That's more than Mark Ingram had for Alabama. That's a school record. Mark Ingram won the Heisman Trophy last year. So when you look at these two players, Your Honor, they separated themselves from the field, particularly this weekend, with the way that other players did not play well and had lost games.
Your Honor,